Hi, today I'll be showing you the Extech IR200 forehead thermometer. When you receive the IR200 forehead thermometer, it comes in this box. So, let's first check out what's inside the box. Of course, you'll get a user manual. Included are two AA batteries and the infrared thermometer itself. And this pouch. Before being able to use this forehead thermometer, you have to put in the batteries. Just like that. And you're good to go. Please be aware that the standard temperature settings of this forehead thermometer are in Fahrenheit. So if you want to measure in Celsius, you have to adjust the settings by pressing this mode button. So let me show you how to use it. You have to point this device at a forehead from 15 centimeters distance and then push this button. Like this, within 0.5 seconds, you'll see the measured temperature. As you can see, it's 36.7 degrees Celsius, so I think I'm doing just fine. The temperature range of this device are between 32 degrees Celsius and 42.5 degrees Celsius. Also nice to know is that you can set an alarm, which is set at a specific temperature. When the measured temperature exceeds this set temperature, it will go off. So this is good so that you don't have to check the screen all the time. It also has a built-in memory. It can memorize 32 different readings, so you can watch it back afterwards. If you want to know more about forehead thermometers or infrared thermometers, visit our website. And if you have any questions, comment them below. And please don't forget to like and subscribe on this video. Thank you.